You know on overpass CT side on B, when teams boost to peak water, they'll often flash before peaking after the boost? You could also do the same thing here on A site, flashing ramp, then peak when you're on boost, which Astralis does here, netting the kill. It's much safer to do so.